Hello beautiful, hope you're doing fine wherever you are. Do you know you can start earning money online just taking pictures with your phone? Yeah, it's possible, and that's what I'm gonna show you in today's video. So if you're wondering whether it's possible or not, I'm assuring you that it's possible, and that's what I'm gonna show you in this video. So stay tuned to the end of this video so that I can show you step by step on how to go about it. And in case it's your first time on this channel, I welcome you. My name is Armstrong Will. I'm an online entrepreneur and I create content on different ways to make money from home on this channel and on my website waystogetextracash.com. So I highly invite you to join my YouTube family by subscribing to this channel, by clicking the bell notification as well, so that you'll be notified whenever a brand new video is out. So let's jump into the video right now, guys. We are going to the platform called clickworker.com. guys, clickworker.com is available worldwide. It doesn't matter where you are, you can see that it's available in Africa, South America, North America, which means United States and Canada, even in Europe, in Asia, Australia, wherever you are, you'll be able to participate in this, guys. And it's available in more than 136 countries worldwide. So be sure to watch the video so that you see exactly how to do it. And maybe if you're wondering how you can get paid to take pictures, guys, you can just see that they explain here, guys, how it works. See, so how can you earn money doing photo jobs on Clickworker? Are you creative and have an Android or iOS device handy? Then you can already get started on your first job. No special qualification are required. Begin a task on the Clickworker app or on our workplace platform and simply take your pictures based on the instructions provided for that job. You definitely need to follow the instructions. You don't have to take it the way you want, but you just follow the instructions that they give you on the app. Your pictures are used to advance the development of artificial intelligence. For example, they help train image recognition software. Get started now. As a logged in user, you can accept and work on this type of job directly on our platform. Now you understand why they pay you to take pictures. It's simply because other companies or app developers, they come to this site and they pay for these random pictures so that they can develop their artificial intelligence. I don't know if you're aware, but nowadays machines can easily recognize images, and they do use these types of pictures to train those artificial intelligence. So let me show you different types of things you can do on Clickworker. A part of taking pictures, you can also do other things like recording audio, see, whether at home or on the go, record short audio clips on your smartphone and you get paid. Or you can also get paid by recording videos, show us your skills by making short videos, grab your cell phone and get filming, and you get paid as well. If you check here, you can see that there are other things you can do, like creating text. If you can write simple text, just like text messages, see, create informative text, product descriptions or articles about a given topic, you get paid as well. See, categorization, categorize the data of website, etc. You can also copy editors, check corrected text with regard to content, style and the exact implementation of the job instructions. For this one, you can even use Grammarly. You can use something like Grammarly. You can come here, take the jobs, and then just go to Grammarly and just paste it here for you to use later time. Because if you paste the text here, Grammarly is going to correct like all the mistakes, everything, and you will be done within a second, guys. Because this is a system that is here, you can just use it. And Grammarly has a free version that you can use for free, and you can just combine the two to just use a short amount of time. If you can easily see the value behind the video so far, be sure to smash the like button below and I'll be grateful. Just do it. Thank you for doing it. Thank you. And also remember to click the red subscribe button below and also click the bell notification so that you get notified whenever a brand new video is out. You can also do proofreading. Proofreaders assess the text created with regard to spelling, grammar, style, expression, and the implementation of the job instruction. You can also use Grammarly for this one as well. If you click here to see more about this option, you see that they explain, are you a passionate reader and itch to correct every comma or grammar mistake in newspapers, online articles or books? Then you might be the right person for the following task sector. And remember, even if you're not strong in this, you'll be using Grammarly, as I showed you here, guys. For example, let me just paste it here for you to see how it works. See, if we take this text here and then paste it here on Grammarly like this, you see Grammarly give us the option to select which type of our audience we want to write for. See, general, knowledgeable, expert, you just select the option you like. For formality, informal, neutral, okay, let me leave it like that. Domain, just choose if it's academic, business, you do email. If it's an email, just click here. See, you just select everything you want, and then the correction will be set accordingly. Okay, so here you see that we just have all the mistakes here. See, if we click here, you see that we are missing the comma. Okay, and you just see passive voice, this sentence appear to be written in the sentence voice. Consider writing in the active voice. The Grammarly just helps you with everything you need. See, correctness, to alert, clarity, clear. They just show you exactly what you're missing to have a good text without any mistake. So you're going to use these as a tool while working on these. We are looking for proofreaders to check and correct the text. These can include descriptions of cities, hotels, products, or software. These are simple things because they give you a written text, and then to correct it, you're going to use Grammarly, which means you, even if you're not an expert in anything, you'll be able to do this as long as you have Grammarly with you. Since the range of topics always depends on the current job situation, the task promises to be interesting. Your constructive and affirmative comments about mistakes and issues helps the authors on our platform to write good text and learn from their errors. The following aspect must always be observed: spelling, grammar, style, expression, and the exact implementation of the job instructions. So register and get started right now, guys. These are interesting opportunities, and you can see that they have a lot of things to do. You can also test apps. As an app developer, you can help optimize the design, functionality, and usability of different applications. If you apply on this one, they're going to be giving you mobile apps. You just rate them, just give feedback about what you see, and these feedback will help the app developers to improve their apps. I believe they do this before they finish to develop these apps, guys. So there are a lot of things you can do here. Be sure to take action. Don't just watch this video, but take action. And the process of applying is very simple and easy. You simply need to sign up at clickworker.com and then fill out your user profile. You complete your short assessment. They just give you an assessment to see if you're really qualified, even though it's not hard. Good results ensure many jobs. Process your jobs online, and then you get paid on a weekly basis. So thank you very much for watching the video to the end. That's all for today, guys. Be sure to like the video, and if you're not my subscriber already, be sure to join my YouTube family by subscribing, and don't forget to enable the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever a brand new video is out. And if you have something to say about this content, be sure to leave your feedback in the comment section below, and I'll be more than happy to hear from you, and I'll definitely get back to you. And thanks a lot for watching the video to the end. See you in the next video.